So the challenge set here in the women's 200 butterfly. Alex Jackal, let's see if Aaron Jackal can match the feat of winning junior nationals out of lane four here for Carl Swemko. Early on, it's Evan Van Brocklin, lane eight, Olympus Aquatics, 25.88, the opening split. Keep an eye here as well on Thomas Heilman. He comes in number seven all time for the 15-16 age group. Earlier this year, the international team trials at 158.01. And it's still Van Brocklin, 55.79 the opening split here at the 100, back into 29.9. Jackal moving into second with a 29.8. Heilman third at 29.9 on the second 50. Jackal takes the lead, 30.7 on the third 50. Heilman at 30.9, Van Brocklin 31.6 in the second. As the race is on here now for the title in the men's 200 meter butterfly. Heilman in five, Jackal in four. Jackal's got the lead into the final 10 meters. Could be a 1-2 for Carmel in the first two races. And it is 30.46 over the final 50. Gets it done for Aaron Jackal with a 157.42. And Heilman at 157.84 breaks the 158 mark for the first time. 157.84 will just get him ahead of Justin Wright in the all-time rankings.